Hey, what's going on, guys? The Horror Man back with part 8 of my massive media haul. More VHS tapes. Once again, in this video, I will only be showing about 30 to 40 of the VHS tapes I added to my collection over the last few months, and I will simply only be showing the covers, since I don't want this video to be too long. I'll start it off with a very rare one. This is the Mogul release of The Icebox Murders. This here is a VHS Grail tape. Next up, one of my all-time favorite movies, Clerks. Here's the Vestron video release of The Perils of Gwendolyn in the Land of the Yik Yak. Another rare one and highly sought after tape, The Night Brings Charlie. Here's Speed, and to go along with it, Speed 2, Cruise Control. I found this different edition from the one I already had of The Buttercream Gang in Secret of Treasure Mountain, which is The Buttercream Gang sequel. Dutch with Ed O'Neill. Soul Man with C. Thomas Howell. The Boys Next Door with Charlie Sheen. Are You in the House Alone? Here's Flypaper. Congo. Toy Soldiers. Great movie. Arachnophobia. Another one of my all-time favorite movies, Christmas Vacation. Here's The Giant Gila Monster, hosted by Elvira, Mistress of the Dark. I showed a screening copy of this in my screener update. Now here's a regular VHS release of Mr. Frost. Here's the Media Home Entertainment release of Halloween. Here's one you don't hear mentioned often, Tainted Blood. I found two different releases of The Quest. The Anchor Bay release is on the left, and the Charter Entertainment release is obviously on the right. Here's The Seduction, Murder on Line 1, an extremely underrated film and highly sought after tape, Split, Toby Hooper's Eaten Alive, or is it Tobe, Brad? Here's a VHS tape I had always wanted, Hollow Gate, Unholy Rollers, this is brand new and still sealed. Here's the Vestron video release of Curtains with that beautiful cover art. I got Demons and Demons 2 next to it. The Wind with Meg Foster and Wings Hauser. And then I got practically all of the Friday the 13th films on VHS that I did not already own. Here's the original. Part 2. Part 3. The original release of The Final Chapter. A New Beginning. Jason Lives, and The New Blood. I had already owned Jason Takes Manhattan on VHS, but here it is anyway. And guys, that's probably a good place to stop for now, but I will definitely be back with more. I have plenty more tapes to show you that I've acquired over the last few months, including some very rare titles. So, stay tuned. Which of the tapes in this update did you most enjoy seeing? Comment below and let me know. As always, thanks for watching, guys, and be kind, subscribe.